All right, gonna try for a drunk ARM number 263. Gonna start with 3 shots. Because this is the only one that actually does it, but it has to be the Fury, and it only does it one time. I think it was better to just do the attack speed, whatever, crit ones, instead of doing like maximum damage per hit. It's just not that reliable that you get that hit. I mean, this does some too, but yeah. Should've got killed, cause I fucking misclicked, but I should've left. Can you see the fucking, to get used to them being fucking tiny again? So I understand that DPI is thin apparently in this game. The scaling's fucking... It's like a third of an inch or something. Pretty much, I don't know. Well, the height, like, is like a fraction. Oh. You have to do 0 damage. this is it. No, I guess it's probably fine. It gets faster than I want, but it'll be fine, I guess. Not really, but it don't matter. This one. Read.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Listen. Yeah, that's better for now. Figure it out eventually, I guess. Gotcha. Okay, not really a good idea.
Shut down.
Kind of wasted all, but probably wasn't gonna use it anyway, so I guess it don't matter. Figure wasted cooldown or whatever. Waste of time. Usual. Only 65 now? That kinda sucks. Listen.
Crush on you.
Hydra would probably be cool in combination with that, but it doesn't really matter. Locked in place the entire time. So, probably very little chance anything's happening. He got a good push, I guess. Something. should be over soon. Waste the fucking time. Oh. Items that don't really help. Gives CC for like a million seconds. Oh.